Oh, there's the shrine. Oh, that. But say, what leaves? Oh, there's a giant pile of leaves on the ground. Liebs. Hi. What? This is the one I'm doing. Synced swing. That went well. Do I need to go from the side? I totally need to go from the side.
That's not the direction you
want
to go.
Oh, shit. Oh, fucker. I moved too far. So how do you make it swing again? Didn't even think about the fact that they're big ass metal plates. Well, that blew up in my face. Some of the most erratic swinging ever, but it works. I didn't think so.
Arrows. No, the rope.
There's a rope. Oh, there is a rope. Thought that was just a giant, like, door. Holy shit, that's brilliant.
Push forward.
I didn't think that would work. All right. That's where I put it, so I just kind of, okay, that's where I'm going. Stay. Really?
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not doing that. I am doing the directional buttons there. I set it on top and it just rolls off.
What?
So. You quite legitimately watch me put it on the beam.
Right, but if you go up and over, it's like when you hook a swing on a swing set.
Motherfucker.
It just wasn't going all the way over, it was on the precipice.
It's also a really slim beam with a ball on top of it, so.
Yeah, but if you go up and over.
I was up and over.
It was up and almost over.
I was over the damn beam. Are you kidding me?
Do you want me to show you what I'm trying to say?
I understand what you're trying to say, but.
Okay, I'm done helping you.
Well, it's because you're like, it's over the beam, and you're like, it's not over the beam enough. Like, I don't understand what you mean by over the beam when it's over the beam. I was above the beam trying to place it on top.
The beam was here and
you
had the ball here.
No, I did not. No, I... Is that why it hit the top of the beam and then rolled off because it was underneath it?
It was here.
It was...
All the way over.
It was over the beam. It hit the top of the beam and then rolled off. I know what I saw. And I pull it. Oh, that would do it. Yeah, I missed a couple of chests. Well, that's over the beam, though.
All the way over. It wasn't all the way over.
Not what I wanted.
If it was all the way over, it would have wrapped the fucking chain around it.
Yeah, it's gonna hit me. I'm over the argument, so. It really doesn't matter at this point. I got past it. Ah, shit. I forgot I can use the directional buttons. Momentary lapse of stupidity. what I was doing there. There. Fucking Christ all Friday. That was an experience and a half. There. Motherfucker. I goofed up. Motherfucker. Cool. That's not what I wanted to do, but okay. Motherfucker, that's not what I told you to do. I mean, it is what I told you to do, but it's not what I needed you to do. Suppose I I have one fire arrow. Motherfucker. You know what? Not what I wanted. Fuck it. I suppose I could use that too. Cheese and rice. That was an adventure. That may end up being another one. I'm going to have to speed up a little. Amiibo Rune. They made it sound way cooler than what it was.